Welcome to another edition of English Makes No Sense. Today we're going to take a look at pronunciation problems with words that have OOD in them. OOD, how hard could that be? Well, let me tell you, there's three different ways. What? Yeah, come on. The OOD sound. G-O-O-D, S-T-O-O-D. Good and stood. Oh, then we have OOD. F-O-O-D, food. B-R-O-O-D, brood. M-O-O-D, mood. Oh, okay. Food, brood, mood. Got it. Now, the third way is UD. B-L-O-O-D, blood. F-L-O-O-D, flood. Huh, what? Yeah, let's review real quick. Good, stood. Food, brood, mood. Blood, flood. Why does English have three different pronunciations for the three-letter combination OOD? I don't know, but now you can read and pronounce these sentences, or one big sentence, I hope. A brood stood in a long line to get good food. It was a flood of people and no blood. What? Come on, English.